I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a beautiful, rare, vintage kaleidoscope to share with you today. If you are viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability. This kaleidoscope is by Shanta Devi, and she was a glass and glass marble artist in the late 80s, early 90s. And it has no longer been making kaleidoscopes since that time period. The stand is not original, but it is a beautiful rest in solid hardwood and holds the kaleidoscope very securely. Now, Shanta Devi was known for her hand-blown glass marbles as well as her distinctive solder work. This one is a vintage and rare one-of-a-kind piece, and it does have one extreme piece of damage here. There is a crack in the sandblasted glass barrel that continues up to this point. It is on the back side of the surface. You cannot feel it, and there is no chip to the exterior, so it is an internal fracture. We believe it to be very stable, but if it was dropped or had extreme pressure or trauma to it, it could shatter further. But it does not affect its current functioning. The eyepiece is all hand soldered and holds all the optics very securely within. The overall length of the kaleidoscope is 9 1/4 inches. The eyepiece opening itself is 7/8 of an inch, and the diameter of the entire eyepiece is approximately 1 3/8 inch. The marble is removable, and you can see the beautiful solder work and the spring action that holds the marble in place. And it has heavy glass at the end of the mirror system there to keep dust from getting into the mirror system. The marble itself has a diameter of 1 3/8 of an inch and features beautiful colors of the glass within the marble. And a little bit of black, which is very important with a kaleidoscope. And allow me to add the marble back into the kaleidoscope, and you can see how easily it spins within its casing there. And we'll bring it up to the camera here and take a look through. And here you see this beautiful two-mirror system, a narrow mirror system creating many points to the mirror, and the beautiful colors of the lavenders and pinks, and a bit of that black creating crispness within the interior images. This is a vintage kaleidoscope handcrafted by Shanta Devi, a glass and marble artist who created this kaleidoscope either in the late 80s or early 90s. The price does reflect the damage that is internal in the barrel, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.